Alright, I'm gonna lust.
Yeah, you lust on Poe. Should I use cooldowns as well?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let me get an interrupt here.
Someone get Howling Dark, I wasted my interrupt.
Can.
Add some new point here in a second. Yeah, that's right.
Adds now.
Save second pots for the next one. I've still got my original stacks. Sort of ridiculous, to be honest.
Did they refresh?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus Christ. We have spell warding. Mage.
You're ready to swap on the... Swap on the ads as soon as they come out. Second pots.
That's coming now, right now.
Howling Dark, Howling Dark, Howling Dark. Nice. This is, should be a res.
Just kill this fast.
DPS. 2, 1.
I can't keep you up, get Lockrock.
Never mind.
Friends?
Oh my god, this boss.
Have anything left or on the next one?
I have nothing left.
That's straight away, just nuke the closer ones.
He's on 90 energy, 92.
That's
right now.
Come on, Tide.
Oh, raised one.
Come on, Healing Tide.
86 energy. 94 energy. Now.
That's her up.
I've got nothing.
Can you stack for the link?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Finish him off. Just finish him off, fuck everything else.
Burn the tentacles, just ignore him and burn him.
Oh, nice! Oh my fucking god, dude!
That's disgusting, dude!
That's like harder than fucking like Mythic shit, like...
It's literally harder than Mythic Avatar. Like, yeah. I'm kidding. It's like... It's less than the Maiden Shield, like...
It's fucking so tight on everything.
Everything, right? Like,
they literally need to just give you 2 seconds, 3 seconds extra.
Like, you don't get any downtime, you need every fucking, like, cooldown.
I had agony fall off on the boss, like, four times.
No breaks.
Yeah.
Look at all the DPS turns, with all the fuckery.
Yeah, I reckon I almost died, E4. Like, five times, hey. How long did it take us?
Show a good voice, then. Oh, like, fucking...
4 minutes, 20 seconds.